another top surfer of 1963 came from Australia. He won the 1963 Macau Championships. His name was Midget Farrelly.
Seems like it'd be a lot easier if he'd just stand still instead of running back and forth and jumping up and down like I am.
That's called hot dogging. See, he's giving himself a shower there. Look how square this wave gets in the back. Dog the Bonsai Pipeline. Let's leave the top surfers now and move over to Hawaii to a place called Haleiwa.